Hey guys, welcome back. We are live 2023 right now. So we are here to talk about the type of bowling balls that you can get for 2023. All right, so what I have, what people have been doing online is to build using that tier list builder, and they have built themselves the tiers, the 5 tiers, 4 tiers, or even 3 tiers of like what kind of balls they're gonna use. So for here, right now, I'm gonna share with you guys my bowling ball tiers of the current bowling balls that I have and what balls you can expect to get next. All right, let's go. Hey, welcome back guys. So these are the 5 balls that I have really arranged on my bed. Wow, I have a whole ton of bowling balls here. All right, over there, over here. But then let me just explain to you the 5 tiers that I have here. All right, so at the lowest tier, so what I have is the spare balls. All right, if you have a really, really good control over your release and stuff like that, any single balls can be your spare ball. But then I would like just to use the lower end ball or just a simple polyester ball for that, or for that purpose. All right, then moving on from there, we have the urethane balls. All right, urethane balls have a ton of usage, so I will leave that to every one of you. All right, then we have down here in the 3rd tier, these are balls that are on the lower end, and I usually use them on the dry or the burn, really short oiling, stuff like that. Okay, then I have used definitely all the basic symmetrical balls. Yeah, so try to spot something unique about this Wolverine that I have here. Alright, let me know in the comments if you guys can spot the difference. Let me make it easier for you guys. Alright, and definitely the strong ASIM balls. Okay, so this is an altered reality. Alright, so these are the 5 tiers that I have. Tier 1 to tier 5. Alright, so let's start with the basic tier. Alright, so let's go with this ball here then, since it's the ball that is just on my back. So what I have here, this is a Rubicon UC3, or the urethane ball, one of the stronger urethane ball, or Tour Ethane balls. Alright, so now this ball is a pearl. Alright, it's a pearl urethane-ish ball. So for this ball, I would definitely put it back into my urethane arsenal down here first. I'm just not going to put this ball to fight for other slots. Alright, so at least you know the entire list of balls that you have. Alright, so then moving on from there, definitely the spare ball. It's down here, let me just grab that out. Okay, so I have my spare ball. Alright, there you go. So the Tropical Surge or the polyester, these are the two usual spare balls that I will always have. Alright, then let's move on to, let's grab a couple of other balls here. Try to pick this out. So down here I have the Electrify Go. So this is a beautiful ball, one of the super go-to ball that I always have. Alright, so I'm just going to put this ball. Oh, it's an ASIM. Sorry, it's a symmetrical ball, but I'm just going to leave it here. Alright, together with the lower end ball, because it's one of the lower end balls. Okay, let's see what I have next in my bag. Oh, fresh. Alright, so this is the Jam. Let me know if you have a Jam ball, and Jam balls belong right up there. Alright, let me just put it in there. Awesome, yo. So there we have right now 4 really good balls. Okay, so just moving on again. Next up, let's grab this. Ooh, almost dropped that ball. Do you know what ball is this? This is the GOAT. This is the High Road OG. Yep, so High Road definitely goes up there. Okay, so right now we are all even, we're all tied up. Right, so from here, okay, I'm just gonna mount my camera. There you go, flip it on. Okay, so that I can pick up the balls faster for you guys. Alright, so next ball that I'm gonna show you guys is another ball that I have in the plastic bags, in the wrap. Alright, so this is the Hustle. I sure hope you guys can see that. Yeah, so Hustle, like I mentioned, it's a really good ball. I would put it in the lower end symmetrical side first. Okay, now another ball that is always in the wraps, even if I use it regularly, it is my Physics Maestro. This way. Alright, this ball, strong ASIM, goes up here. Okay, then we're gonna grab the ball that almost everyone has it in the bag, me included, the Purple Hammer. So it's a urethane, so I'm just gonna put it in the urethane category. Alright, then we have another urethane. I'm not sure about this ball. Alright, some of people like it, some of them don't. Alright, I love it. This is the Ditch Purple. All right, same thing in the European category. Okay, and definitely, I can't do without this ball, the Idol Cosmos. All right, the Idol Cosmos is a really good, strong, symmetrical ball. All right, it's a pole ball, so I'm just gonna place it back in the pole ball category where it belongs. Okay, all right, so let me grab the camera really, really quickly. Right, so from a zoom out view, this is what it looks like. All right, so right now looking at this, okay, you will know that there's only two spare balls. You don't need too many spare balls. And I have four urethane balls. Used to have even more than that. I have the fast pitch and stuff, but then we just got rid of those. All right, now, then we are tied all three apiece at the lower end ball, lower end symmetrical, the symmetrical strong and the strong A-seams. So now, what ball are you gonna get next? All right, now, think about it this way. No symmetric, urethane, any more urethane balls? Probably not. Maybe the Zenyu, otherwise, nope. Okay, down here, lower end balls. The Hype is a pole, Electrify is a pole, the Hustle is a hybrid. Alright, so when you get a low-end pole ball like this, it's going to snap pretty strong at the back. So if I were to get any more lower-end balls, it's definitely going to be a solid ball. Alright, so that it can burn up some energy and not store too much and give me a really too strong a back end. Alright, then look at my symmetrical balls here. Alright, the Wolverine is a pole, High Road is a hybrid, and the Idol Cosmos is definitely a pole. So same thing here, I'm lacking off a solid ball. If I were to get another symmetrical ball, it might be a pole, all right, or a hybrid. And definitely in my strong A-sim balls here, all right, I have the Altered Reality, which is a pole. The Gem is a solid. The Physics Maestro is another pole. So I am definitely lacking a hybrid A-sim. All right. So from here, I would suggest the next ball that I would be getting. It's definitely one of the balls within these three tiers here. Okay, so these three tiers here, what ball will you get? For me right now, I am actually more inclined to go for one of the stronger balls up here. So I might look at probably the Reality Check, which is a hybrid. It has the S84 beta response, something like that. Yeah, so that would be a good ball to put in between. Or even down here, I would even, you know, just wait a little bit and just another month, another couple weeks, and you should be able to see a Revenant or some other balls that's coming up along the way. Even maybe the Fate, it bridges the gap down here. Yeah, so that would be a really, really good ball. Alright, so let me know in the comments what other balls would you guys go for. Or, in other words, down here in this arsenal that I have, okay, what is the next ball that you are going to get? This is my current tier list. All right, my current balls for 2023. Let me know what is yours. Bye bye. Have a good 2023 and stay bowling. Simply Bowling.